Workers from two Pasadena hotels are set to strike today.
The hotel workers from Unite Local 11 say they are walking out after failing to reach agreement with the Hilton Pasadena and the Hyatt Place Pasadena. The hotel workers are striking for higher wages and better benefits. The video you're watching is from a walkout from that same union in Hollywood earlier this year.